Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today let's talk about some iPhone issues that you may ever met. You may be familiar with this Apple logo. It appears when Apple boots. But if it stayed for a long time on the screen, and didn't disappear, even when you tried to turn off your iPhone, it seemed useless. This is probably related to an iOS system issue. And in this video, I'll introduce 4 workable ways to fix it. Let's jump in. The first method I recommend you to have a try is to force restart your iPhone manually, without computer. For iPhone X and XR, XS and XS Max, to force restart your iPhone, is to press and release the volume up, then press and release the volume down, and then press and hold the side button until the iPhone reboots. Let's get started. Volume up, volume down, and side button. This method could not guarantee a 100% success because you may find it flash into the Apple logo again once it reboots. Then you can turn to method 2. Fix it with iTunes. What you need with this method is a lightning cable and latest iTunes on your computer. Then connect it with your iPhone. To make it recognized by iTunes, you need to put iPhone into recovery mode manually first. The steps is similar to what we force restarted. Volume up, volume down, then hold the side button. But this time, keep holding the side button, even when you see the Apple logo. Don't let go of your finger until your iPhone shows connect to computer sign, which means it entered recovery mode successfully. Let's turn to iTunes. There's a pop-up window shows on screen. There's a problem with your iPhone, and it requires to be updated or restored. If you don't want to lose any data on your iPhone, definitely you should choose update. After clicking on update, iTunes will start to download the latest firmware of iPhone. I've already downloaded, so iTunes is now start extracting. Then it will update your iPhone. In a few minutes, your iPhone will be updated and go back to life. If your iPhone doesn't recognize by iTunes even in recovery mode, you can try to put it into DFU mode. To enter DFU mode for iPhone X, you need to press the volume up, then volume down, then hold the side button. When the screen goes black, press and hold the volume down for 5 seconds. Then release the side button while keep holding the volume down. When you see the pop-up window showing like this, that means it entered DFU mode. You can let go of your finger. But at this time, the only thing you can do is to restore your iPhone. That will erase all the data on iPhone. If you have problems using iTunes, or your C drive is full, you can consider to fix your iPhone with a third-party tool called ReiBoot, which is committed to solve all kinds of iOS system issues like black screen, Apple logo, loading bar and etc. Without any data loss. You can download it via the link in descriptions if you'd like to try. So once download and install, launch it. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. Make sure you've already put it into recovery mode. Then click on operating system. Click fix now. And download the latest firmware of your iPhone. Here you can decide the download location. Click download. Once the firmware is downloaded, click repair now. And the tool will start to repair your iPhone. The running bar shows the repair process, just keep waiting. When it shows the repair process is completed, that means your iPhone gets to normal again. Well done. Method 4. Use deep repair to fix your iPhone. If you tried all the methods we mentioned above, and still fail to get it back, then you can consider to deep repair your iPhone with ReiBoot, which leads to a high rate success. But to be noticed that, deep repair will erase all data on your iPhone. So if you want to use this feature, make sure you have backed up your iPhone to iTunes or iCloud before. Use it with cautions. Okay. So this is the tutorial of fixing iPhone X stuck on Apple logo. The methods mentioned in this video also work for iPhone XR, iPhone XS, and XS Max. If your devices have same problems, you can follow the tutorial to save your phone. If this tutorial helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'm very grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.